Welcome to the latest update program. The topic of discussion is women pioneer Dr. Kadambini Ganguly. Dr. Kadambini Ganguly, born in 1861 in Bhagalpur, British India, was one of India's first female physicians. She graduated from Calcutta Medical College in 1886 and later pursued three more doctoral certifications, specializing in gynecology. Notably, she and Anandibai Joshi are recognized as the first female doctors in India. She was encouraged by her husband, activist Dwarka Nath Ganguly, and was the first Indian woman to achieve a BA degree. She furthered her studies in the UK and upon return, joined the Lady Dufferin Hospital in Kolkata as a gynecologist. A pioneer in women's rights and medicine, Ganguly was part of the first all-women delegation of the Indian National Congress in 1889. She passed away on October 3, 1923, leaving a significant legacy in women's empowerment in India.